So I'm going to sing another one, and I'm sure you're wondering, well, it seems like his turn's come up a little bit, a little quick. He just did one. But we just didn't really pay attention to that. We just thought, what's going to make for the best set? And if Taylor sings two songs, a couple apart, then so be it. That's going to make for the best goddamn show you guys have ever seen.
Soon as I find my Florida king.